What is the fastest way to learn Red Hat Linux?
RedHat.com has the master list of ways you can train on Red Hat Linux, from virtual training to online courses, to classroom sessions with a real instructor.
That is so retro.
And training from them is easily several hundred dollars a class, running up to thousands of dollars for in-person one-week classes or several-week interactive classes.
I want to learn Red Hat so I can afford classes like that.
Try Linuxtopia.org for a list of free and low-cost Linux books.
Does it include Red Hat?
Yes, there are books on Red Hat Enterprise Linux security, storage administration, migrations and so forth. Just realize the free books tend to be a release behind.
You usually have to pay to level up. Well, keep up.
You could check out WayBuilder.net. They have Red Hat Linux lessons from the introduction to it to installing it, to how it differs from other distributions.
I can find out how the different distributions differ by saying Red Hat rules on stackoverflow.com and read all the contrary opinions.
InformIT.com has a lot of online free texts and simple tutorials on Red Hat Linux on configuring services. How to set up Apache, working with Samba file transfer software. System security and productivity tools with C++.
I'll give them an A for thoroughness. Where else can I find Red Hat training?
Sites like globalknowledge.com has courses on Red Hat Linux that are faster than the official Red Hat courses. But you're still putting down several thousand for 3 or 4 days.
That is faster, but not really cheaper.
Dell's Red Hat Linux courses are a little cheaper. But I can see the challenge of taking a lot of classes back to back that quickly rivals the cost of a college degree.
I need something as cheap as YouTube.
So try the Linux channels.
Which one?
Do the Linux channels YouTube channel for its basic introduction to Linux and Red Hat specifically. Or watch the Red Hat Linux videos by DistroFreak.
Sounds like someone who is really devoted to Linux.
Technology Lair's YouTube channel is decent. You can even watch the Red Hat Enterprise Linux channel for an overview of Red Hat. As long as you realize that nothing they show there will be as in-depth as the paid-for classes.
It would still be more than I'd learn staring at a Red Hat Linux for Stupid People book at the library.
There's always the option of showing up at the local college computer lab and demanding to know why Red Hat Linux is better than Windows servers. Before taking 20 pages of notes.